One of the highlights of Mark's second chapter is the story of the four guys who bring the paralytic to the feet of Christ. Those who are around New York are often familiar with a burger joint called Five Guys, but we should rather be inspired by the four guys who bring this person to Jesus. They can't get near him because of the crowds, so they eventually take apart the roof and lower this paralytic to the feet of Jesus. And there's a very impressive detail where it says that when Jesus saw their faith, he said to the man, "Your sins are forgiven," and then he says, "Take up your mat and walk." It doesn't say when Jesus saw the faith of the paralytic. It says when Jesus saw the faith of the four men who had brought him to the Lord. So it's not so much the faith of the person who needs healing. It's the faith of those who are praying for that person. So sometimes in our lives, we might be praying for someone. We pray for their conversion. We pray for their healing. And sometimes maybe it's not effective. Maybe we can ask one or two or three or four or five guys to help us to pray for that person, to help them bring them closer to the Lord. Because through the power of faith, we can bring people to Jesus who can encounter him face to face and receive exceptional healing.